The universe is coming into focus at Frostburg State University's rooftop observatory. FSU's new observatory at the Catherine R. Gira Center for Communications and Information Technology is now capturing images from our solar system and beyond, thanks to students spending long, cold nights calibrating and testing the equipment.
Not a lot of people get to use this beautiful telescope and look at things that no man's supposed to see, like human beings weren't supposed to sky and see like nebulas and galaxies.
The observatory is capable of imaging star clusters, nebula, and even other galaxies.
Tyler Ram and Dustin Uleri are two undergraduate students who received hands-on experience with faculty.
The whole thing of our college is about being hands-on, and it's really important that instead of just looking at pretty pictures of the stars, we get to find them and image our own pictures so we can actually get more of a sense that it's real.
To produce a finished image of the stars, students sift through thousands of frames to process the images into one good photograph.
That was one of the biggest challenges, trying to just make those pictures look like they looked when you look through the telescope.
This past spring semester, the students characterized the capabilities of the telescopes. They imaged objects such as the Sun, Jupiter, the Hercules globular cluster, and the Crab Nebula. We found that we're able to get some pretty good data with some simple imaging techniques and short exposure times.
The students have a rare experience to be able to work with a brand new planetarium and observatory from scratch.
I think this is like a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to have a brand new telescope, planetarium, and MLC learning center. All of it, no one's touched or used.
No one here was familiar with the programming. We all had to figure it out together. And it was really nice being able to have a one-on-one relationship with faculty that had worked with this stuff before, but not these exact things, so that we could see how they adapted to information they didn't understand, and it really helped us be able to adapt to situations with new technology.
At the end of this experience, the students are happy that they've started something future Bobcats can be a part of. Maybe those future students can also have an out-of-this-world experience just like Ram.
I can see that horizon with trees. I can't see anything past that. And yet I can step 5 feet in here and see millions of light years away. To have that, it's like having a superpower almost.
Showtimes for Frostburg's Planetarium and Observatory can be found online at frostburg.edu/MLC.